Welcome back, guys, to Warhammer Total War. It's Edogs 82 coming at you now with he's with another episode of his Let's Play in the Greenskins campaign, playing as of the Slaughterer. So, in our last episode, we've expanded our territory significantly, like a lot, for real. We took over Black Crag in the beginning. We marched down on Valeish Sorrow, took that as well. We've moved and taken Iron Rock recently, and we managed to basically form a confederation with a tribe known as the Scabby Eye, and they gave us Stone Mine Tower and Dock Caraz. So we've also been given this cool army over here in the Blood River Valley. It has this goblin guy, Spike Backbiter, in it. He's level 2. He doesn't have any items that I can give him at the moment. His trait is spurned, okay. Spurned by his allies, this man will struggle to regain favor. Plus 2 leadership, minus 1 obedience for the local province. Okay, well, that's okay. He's got an intimidating presence, which is useful to me. He's building up slowly. He's got goblin wolf chariots, goblin archers, more goblins, and then a bunch of orc boys that I recruited as well. He came with a lot of orc boys, basically. This is a enemy army. They're a savage orc tribe. So these guys are vicious, and I managed to get a non-aggression pact with them, but you know what they did? They straight away started raiding me, so I'm gonna have to do something about that. Can I raise? Oh, Stone Mine Tower's all good. It's not going to get taken out easily. But can I raise a new lord here? Okay. Blood feud. Easily trapped. Ooh, we don't want that. Legendary Lord, yeah, Grimgor Ironhide. We can't quite get him yet, but we will. This legendary lord will unlock following the slaughter of 10 sets of captives after a battle. Okay, so we basically just need to slaughter all our captives over and over and over again. But I'm gonna get this great goblin shaman. And I'm going to put him in Stone Mine Tower and recruit some men for him. So I'm going to get him a few orc boys. Am I recruiting in here as well?
Nasty magic ready.
Not yet. Let's get to it though. I'm going to recruit more orc boys. Okay. How are things doing in Valeish Sorrow? They're doing okay. I can't upgrade quite yet. Soon, Black Crag, is there anything I can do for your province? No, everything's going fine except for in the Iron Rock. What can I do for you, sir? I can turn you into an economic building, I guess. Growth? Yeah, let's get you idols. Okay, so this army here is my Waaaaggghhh army. I've already set their target to attack Barak Var because those douchebags came and raided us over in Dok Karaz. And they have a very powerful army here. I'm very glad about that. But in Iron Rock, we have Azag the Slaughterer with his army. And we're going to take them up to the Battle of the Thundering Falls, the quest battle. We're going to whoop some dwarf by. So we got this. We're going underground, guys. So we're facing Valar Mine Ward, Gotrick Morgrinson, and a bunch of these guys. He's got grudge throwers, quarrelers, miners, dwarf warriors, hammerers, these gyrocopters, Thungi Helder. Okay, so we got those guys coming in. This is our army. We've got the spider riders, a whole bunch of goblin archers, orc arrow boys, regular goblin spearmen, orc boys, orc biggins, and Azag himself. So let's do this. Let's go. Let's kill some stunties. Let the slaughter commence. Okay, here we are in the underway. We're going to attack this dwarven army who are barring our way. We'll make an example out of them. He's their leader. He looks very powerful. Okay, they've got their quarrelers up front, the grudge throw on the right, and his melee infantry in reserve. Okay, let's pull back just a bit to begin with. And now I'm going to move all my archers forward. Orcs and goblins. Nobody gets left behind. Alrighty, let's group them all up, get them ready to fire. We'll move the goblins in behind them in the front ranks because they'll take the brunt of the assault and allow my guys to not get shot up that are better than them. Basically use them as a meat shield. We'll push the biggins and the orc boys in the second rank. Group them up as well. We'll put our spiders out on our right flank because they're grudge throwers out on the left of their line. We want to quickly eliminate him. So I'm going to use my spider riders to charge in quickly. We'll put Azag in the rear, getting ready to charge in to take on their lord. And begin. Okay. Archers, come forward. Goblins, forward. Biggins and boys, come forward. Azag, forward as well. And we need to quickly neutralize that grudge thrower. Okay. They're firing at us. My spider riders are going in. Go get them, boys. Do not let them use their artillery. Oh no, they're going to intercept us with the dwarf warriors. Yeah, smash through them. Alright. Let's go, gold moves. Let's go. Charge. All you forward. Get into it. Don't let them use their melee capabilities. I mean, their range capability. Let's make them fight melee. Okay. So the spiders have done a good job, but I need them to pull out. Don't want them dying. They've held up the grudge thrower, stopped it from firing. And wounded it quite a bit. My archers are opening up, doing massive casualties on the enemy, and my melee guys are going to jump in just in time to intercept the enemy melee. Excellent. Good job. Alright, get stuck back in on that grudge thrower, spiders. We're winning, yeah. Overwhelming these stunties. Get some. Well, we got a duel going on with Lord versus ours and the rest of my troops. Enemy reinforcements approaching, huh? Where are they approaching from? Archers! Open fire! Can't have them bombing our men. Bring them down, bring them down! Uh-oh, gotta get the spiders out, they're getting wrecked. Come on, archers, what are you doing? Shoot him! Shoot those warriors. You as well. Don't let them flank us. Pour in the fire, take him out, come on, quick! No! Alright, spider riders, now that you're not getting wrecked, come back and hit the grudge thrower. As I get him. Destroy those hemorrhoids. That's the way. Take him out. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Come on. Come on, boys, you can shoot this guy. You got this. Pour the fire in. He's gonna get away. Those dwarves are trying to get away as well. Shoot them down before they get a chance. And we win! Excellent! Kill as many as I can, get as much experience as I can for my medic. Yes, get them, boys, get them! Hey, don't let that grudge thrower get away. Ooh, these miners are trying to run, but they can't. Some might get away, but not all of them. I'm seriously surprised that my goblins stayed intact more than my orcs. Alrighty. Go, my spiders. Cut them down. I want these spider riders to be, like, amazingly skilled.
Shame, your ancestors!
That's the way. Oh, that guy got wrecked. Nice. Is there anybody else for you guys to chase down? These miners, I guess. The one miner. Will he get away? Yeah, he did, I think. Alright. We only lost 146 men. And the enemy lost practically everything. They only have 31 guys remaining. I don't know if I got their lord. I hope I did. Excellent. So if we want to get Grimgor Ironhide on our side, we need to slaughter the captives. Nice. Where is this guy? Nala Backslider. Oh, I see. He's a goblin war hero dude. Well then.
Yes, boss.
I'll go embed him in Azag's army. I'll move Azag back to Iron Rock, and I'll pull your lovely self over this way. I might go against Carrick Eight Peaks soon. Or against the Top Knots. I'm not sure. But yep, that's what we were here to do basically for this particular first opening gambit of the episode, was to take out the Battle of the Thundering Falls quest. Alrighty. What shall we give him? Huh. think we'll do Da Boyz. Make his men stronger. So let's take a look at you, because I know you have stuff now from that quest. Gambler's armor. Nice. We'll give you that. And that's all I have to give you. Slaughterer, nice. What is this? Few records. Replace Lord. No, I can't do that. Okay, so you've got a bit more armor, Azog. We're currently going into a deficit, which is not great. But we'll be okay. We can't research any technology at the moment. Not quite sure why. Let's take a look at diplomacy. Okay. Does anybody like me? Not particularly. The top knots are ranked 1. And I'm ranked 3. Okay. Am I at war with the top knots? When did I do that? So I am fighting you. Interesting. I didn't realize. I'm fighting all of the dwarf realms, it appears. I'm fighting the Red Fangs, except I haven't seen the Red Fangs in a long time. The Red Fangs actually control more territory somewhere? Oh yeah, over here. Ha! You don't say. I thought I'd wipe them out. Well, there goes my Waaaaggghh moving on. They want a peace treaty. Nope. What happened to my Waaaaggghh? Did they just bugger off, or did they go to their target? Ooh, here they come. The top knots are coming for me.
Your armies can take to the seas, should you wish it, sire. Have them build boats upon the shore, or set sail.
So my Waaaaggh was apparently destroyed near here. Okay. Interesting. Let's move you back to Iron Rock.
What?
And you can move this way.
This way.
I have 14 units here. Some are still healing up.
Beacon.
He has 14 units. There, I don't think I can beat him. Seven there. Those savage orcs are going to really do some massive damage to me. Why can't I get these? Oh, because they're waiting to be recruited. Okay. How's the fightiness of Azek's horde? It's going down. Ooh, post-war Waaaaggh blooms, yeah. Interesting, okay. So is there anything I can do for the latest sorrow? No. Black Crag. Currently nothing. harass? Nothing at the moment. And what about Stone Mine Tower? Nothing at the moment, okay. Is there anybody that I can influence? So I'm rank 2 at the moment. I've got the Bloody Spears who kind of like me. Ooh, they're deteriorating. I see.
I'm the only boss, so speak, and you better be interested.
Huh. So they don't really want to deal with me. The top knots are deteriorating still. Border princes, they're over there, okay. So I don't have to deal with them quite yet. But in time I will. I have to blow through another end turn. Lucky I've got a lot of savings. Look, we got the dwarves coming for us. A lot of dwarves. This is not good. Oh, we're screwed. Yeah, totally screwed. They brought Thorgrim and everything. There's no way that I can win that. Not with this pitiful lot. Damn, they only lost 41. And they took it. Crap. Now we're back to just Stone Mine Tower. That's problematic. And now the top knots are coming at Stone Mine Tower. Bollocks. Oh, these guys aren't even fully healed yet. Come on, man. I'm going to lose all my territory over here to this lot. Sneak Armbreaker. Bloody hell. Let's try and win this. I can't just lay down and die. I need to win this. I can't lose all that territory so quickly like that. Not after incorporating the Scabby Eye into my empire, basically. I think I'm gonna start it and not risk anything there. What spell can you use? Sneaky stabbing. Okay. Tux's spell are driven to go right after Purdy bits or sneak up on opponent at unexpected angles. Plus 34 melee attack and 18% armor piercing damage. So that would be incredible to use against a lord, basically. So this is like the strategic overview, I guess. Let's pull everyone back. Archers up front. As we can get into the front ranks. All infantry together this time because they're just too weak to go in two separate lines. We'll put our goblin shaman back here on his own so he can influence the battle. that special magic of his. Maybe get a few kills of his own. And we'll bring our cavalry out on the left flank. And they're hidden. Good. So we use them as a sneak attack, basically.
You may use the hills, valleys, and stranger formations of this place to your advantage, Commander. The terrain can conceal your forces.
That is indeed what I'm doing. I'm going to give him a downhill charge, and I realize that now. But there's not anything I can do about it. I can't redeploy at this point. Those boar boys are going to be a problem. Savage orcs look awesome. Okay, so they're being smart. They're bringing their entire formation forward. Getting ready to stick me good. No wonder the scabby eye decided to join me. They are so weak.
The forest may be used to conceal your movements, Commander.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing it already. Okay, my archers are nearly in range of the enemy. I'm going to pull my wolf riders out and attack their boar boys. Charge, infantry. Archers keep firing. All right. Time to use your powers on my orc boys. Okay, my lord's gonna take on their lord. My little goblin was sacking the huge orc. That's hilarious. There's no chance, man.
Sign the magic! Your general, please the field, my lord. A shameful display.
Yeah, we were never gonna win this.
Your commander has been killed in action, my lord. Word has already spread amongst your troops. They will surely lose heart.
You get out of here, you kids. Hopefully the top knots only only what is it, sack the place instead of taking it. Yeah, they sacked it. They formed a confederation. Yeah, I haven't really lost a whole bunch of stuff, whatever. military heritage. Let's give you some boys. I feel like I'm going to need another lord here. Okay, we'll get this guy.
The tribe's ready!
Get you to recruit some boys as well. Because we can afford that stuff right now. Can you move?
Mork says what?
Yes, you can. Okay. So I'm going to disband this goblin unit and replace it with this goblin hero. Excellent. Now Iron Rock has some stuff I can do. Let's get a totem pole. And we got a free new building slot. Nice. Well, let's go for more pile of shiny stuff. Because we need more money all the time and we're starting to run low. Okay, so they're pretty beat up at the moment. Let's continue this turn, go through it. Hopefully the dwarves don't come for us. Yeah, they are. I believe I'm going to lose the stone mine tower, basically. So I'm just going to move the lord out of there. I don't want to lose him.
The denizens are dangerously agitated, my lord. Soon they will take up arms against you. Move swiftly to crush or appease them. Consider laying an ambush for the enemy, sire. Fall upon them when they least expect.
Okay, you need to forget those guys and just leg it, mate. Because you're not going to get there. I need you to come to the Black Crag. Iron Rock is okay for now. What I'm worried about is them taking Valaya's sorrow.
I don't think so.
So they have Dwarf Warriors with great weapons, Dwarf Warriors, Miners, Thunderers, Quarrelers, and Grudge Throwers, as well as their Lord, who appears to be quite competent.
Me!
Blorg leg biter, you're gonna get wrecked, mate. What's your garrison? Not much. Let's try and upgrade you to a greenskin camp. Black Crag, I can upgrade that to a heap of shiny stuff. Okay. What kind of recruitment can you do, Azek? Not a lot. How's my fightiness? They're eager, but they're still got the post-war blues. I see. This dwarf army better bugger off. Yeah, I knew they were going to attack there and probably take it. There was no way I could hold that location. Yep, it's theirs. Oh, man, dwarves. Oh, and Thorgrim Grudgebearers come for Iron Rock. I can't do anything about that. They only lost 6 men. And they raided it. They didn't take it. At least that's something positive. And now we're going to lose Valet's Sorrow to this dwarf, because Azag wasn't able to reach him yet. They only lost 7 guards. Yep, they took it.
Consider raising a camp in the lands of the enemy, Savage Lord. It shall become a base from which your warriors can raid these pathetic lands.
I want you to move into Iron Rock.
Big arm.
So they have 15 guys. What is their... Yeah, I was going to say their garrison details are looking pretty good at the moment. Well then. I'm going to take back Valet's Sorrow, because it's mine. Oh, what the hell? Their garrison's fully stocked. Let's chuck down a quick save. Circled them for now because it doesn't look like I'll do very well in a straight up assault. What kind of lords can I get? Loads of goblins in my army at the moment. Get a bunch of the boys. Things are not going so well for us. Now that the dwarves are confederating under one banner, this isn't good. Yep, so we've besieged the province. Death Pass has got a surplus. Nice. okay, Black Crag's doing great. Iron Rock, not as good. We're moving that general over here. He's not quite ready yet. Okay, how long is it going to take for these guys to start losing their ability to fight me? Not quite sure, but we'll continue anyways. We'll get this guy, Zagrak Bootlicker, to get one more unit of Orc Boyz. I wonder if the dwarves in Valais Sorrow actually sell
out. Your treasury is running dry, my lord.
I'm aware.
Soon you will be out of coin. Take action now to mitigate the threat of bankruptcy.
Jump in there. Okay, we're good. Things will get better in a minute, don't you worry. I'm not gonna go bankrupt this turn.
Now they'll see.
I'll bring you down here to give me assistance. Yeah, our fightiness is going up. Nice. This is the only other dwarf faction that hasn't allied itself and confederated with Thorgrim. Orks of the Bloody Hand are gone. Wow, they look powerful. What buildings? Okay, we got the Greenskin camp. Heap of shiny stuff. So we're back in the black again. This is good.
Nasty magic, really. Don't push me.
Alrighty, you're here giving support. I like that. We have the advantage now that we have even more boys here to fight. Alright, so let's see, 3 turns until they start to run out of supplies, and 9 turns until they surrender. Well, I'm going to keep surrounding them for right now, see what we can do about that. Still nothing going on over here. Ooh, we're rank 4 now. Crooked Moons. Hmm. Can I get you to...
Holy crap!
Ally with me. How about... What's the chances? Low. Okay, they aren't really fighting anyone except for Karazazul. Hang on. Oh, they like the Red Fangs. They don't like the Topknots or the Dwarves. I see. Okay, I can't do anything with them right now. I wish I could, but I can't. War declared Karakan and the Border Princes. Okay. So we're holding them to siege still. How are things doing at Black Crag and Iron Rock? Iron Rock. I believe here was Idols, I do believe. I guess not anymore. Oh well. Two more turns and then they'll be starting to ride in starvation, which will be great for us. I don't want to necessarily fight them fairly if I don't have to. Ah, look at that.
Who should we send?
I'm going to send you to intercept those top knots. Because they're being a pain in my butt. And it looks like they intend to raid me.
This is my land.
Please get some more boys. We've got a population surplus in Death Pass. Gazak, what's the situation? One more turn until they start to lose their supplies and fighting spirit, and seven turns till they surrender. Well,
the tribe's ready.
Can you recruit anything? No. Hopefully the garrison at Iron Rock has managed to regain some of its strength. Those dwarves are starting to push hard against us orcs. This is not good. Ah, they want to fight, huh? They can probably beat me. Yeah, I think they can. So I'm gonna withdraw. they're going to go towards Iron Rock.
Natural resources are abundant in this place.
Yeah, I can't do nothing about it.
Its riches will be yours.
Ooh, Chaos of Stirred. Okay, so the Chaos is starting to pass out. Karak Azul. Yeah, I'm going to try. Yeah, come over here and support Azag. Sticking together is the only thing that we can do at the moment. Okay. Where did we get that mission? Anyways, they're starting to take casualties from attrition. Oh, we need to beat back these enemies, there's just too many. Yep, the top knots are going for Iron Rock, as I suspected they would. We have a chance to win. So I'm definitely going to fight this guy. Those extra boys we recruited may just be the key to defeating them. Like, it might just be enough. But we won't be enough to hold back that second Top Knot's army, I think. No way. Okie dokie.
I wanna see blood.
You will.
Get out of
lots and lots of blood in a minute, buddy. Probably your own. Goblin archers up front.
He is better than them!
Goblins with spears right behind them. As my front line.
Boyz! We're the Green Tide!
And we've got the boys here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put the spears behind, get them to intercept the. What is it? The Wolf Riders that they have. Not Wolf Riders, Boar Boys. And Nagbad Crooked will come and command from the center. Since they attacked us, they have to come to me, so I can use my missile superiority on them.
Be sure to use the maps available to assist your tactical planning, Commander.
Yes, I will. Will I have time to move? I think I will.
Running.
Yeah.
Time. Moving fast.
Everybody run, get up on that hill before the cavalry comes in and rides you down. We don't want to give them any advantage that they could already have over us. And I want to get myself some savage orcs. Oh, what is this? They're running away?
Ready for fighting! Move on!
Run, Gobos, run! Everybody just run. Quickly, guys. Go, go, go. If we can take this hill, we can slow down their boar boys and then hit them with our spears quickly, and we can charge downhill at them too, giving us quite the charge bonus. Okay, it looks like they're really starting to push with their boar boys. I guess they've figured out my plan.
It's a high ground for yours, Commander. Be sure to use it to best advantage.
Yes, I'm aware about tactical decisions, thank you. Go, my goblin spears, get them! Alright, send the boys forward. Losing. Oh no, we won! No way! Gobos, shoot their archers. Good job, Spearman. Take out the cavalry. We got this. What the hell? How are we losing now? I don't understand that. Not one little bit. Get back in there, boys. Show them what for. Or not. I thought we had them. Bloody hell. And they took Iron Rock. Yet another place that I need to be back.
Don't think so.
Yes, sir.
Bloody Blade. Spy. Giant Wolf. Sure. Alrighty.
Big dog.
I don't have time to waste on this any longer. The guys are significantly weakened. Let's go. Ooh, Swindler, post-battle Lunamount. Haha, he got it as well. Good job, Attack. More of Du Bois.
I'm special.
How are you? If you're so special, mate, go back to Black Crag. Okay, so that's going to take a little while. How's our relationship now with the Crooked Moon? Improving. Good, good, good. Yeah, I'm sorry about the trespasses. It wasn't intentional. Damn. Alright, so we've got Valeria's Sorrow back. I'm going to turn this into a pile of shiny stuff so that we can get some more money. And let's end our turn. Oh, they fled the scene. There was a grudge right there. Don't know how. Gonna do that.
Yeah,
go back to the crag.
Yeah, hold it.
Heal up. Do your thing. Azag. Let's keep you in our lands, but get you moving towards Iron Rock. Okie dokie. Iron Rock looks prime, like ready to be taken, like just a prime location to go for. I need it back. I can't let the top knots have it.
Azag is here.
Alright, Azag. Can you use the underway?
Keep moving!
Yes, you can. Jump into the crag. Okay, you're doing good. Public order's going up over there. I'm not going anywhere near the pillars of Grugni at the moment. The dwarves are growing way too large. Mash one finger. I believe I can't do anything here. What about tech? Still nothing. What the hell? Bollocks. The red fang are back. Oh, but they're mostly goblins. Interesting.
Yes, it shall be.
Let's take on the back from those savage buggers. Let's loot and occupy. Oh, obsidian amulet, serial looter. We have iron rot back in our hand. Actually, get rid of that. Let's go up to level 3 in Black Crag. Okay, so we're probably going to lose Valesh Sorrow here to the Red Fangs yet again. But that's something I can deal with later. So I'm going to save the game now. It's been a number of turns already. Yes, overwrite the file. I'm going to exit out of Warhammer Total War for right now. And I'm going to end our episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next episode.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. What you believe is true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?
Thank you.
As in the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through.
Thank you.